Okay guys, sorry I didn't actually done an introduction, thank you for watching my video. This 8 gates normally will require you to be very smart. Make sure you do have some officer has its skill buffs that actually will deliver bleeding or burn effect that will slowly drain its life. And of course do have some decent and powerful officers to make sure that they can deliver and beat those 3 guardians. You could select which airborne you can go first and just basically judge by what the special ability you get first. So hopefully you guys could complete it, and thank you for watching my video. See ya!